if I were you.
Rockefeller Center is a complex of 19 commercial buildings covering 22 acres, 89,000 meters to between 48th Street and 51st Street in the Midtown Manhattan neighborhood of New York City.
Yeah.
The 14 original Art Deco buildings, commissioned by the Rockefeller family, span the area between 5th Avenue and 6th Avenue, split by a large sunken square and a private street called Rockefeller Plaza. Later additions include 75 Rockefeller Plaza across 51st Street at the north end of Rockefeller Plaza, and 4 international-style buildings on the west side of 6th Avenue. One of the greatest projects of the Great Depression era, Rockefeller Center became a New York City designated landmark in 1985 and a National Historic Landmark in 1987. The original center has several sections, Radio City, along 6th Avenue, and centered on 30 Rockefeller Plaza, includes Radio City Music Hall and was built for IRCA's radio-related enterprises such as NBC. The international complex along 5th Avenue was built to house foreign-based tenants. The sailing ship image above them symbolizes international trade, while other symbols include a Norman Tower as pre-industry, a lion as kingdoms of the world, and Mercury as worldwide communication. The clock and rays at the very top represent Earth. Thank you.